Hey guys, this is Tanu and welcome back to my channel. As right now everyone is busy to create their summer wardrobe, so here is another summer special haul for you guys. And today I'll show you some beautiful and super comfortable tops. They are going to be super trendy in this summer, guys. So I hope that you will enjoy watching it, and please make sure to subscribe to my channel for more such fashion, fitness and lifestyle related contents. And you can follow me on Insta as well, you will get that link in description. So today I'll show you total 10 tops, in which 9 tops are from H&M and I got all of these from Myntra. Only one top is from another brand which I grabbed from FBB. So as usual, I will link down a lot of products for you guys, so remember to check out the description. Video, most of the tops are in white shades, and as white is the most ideal color for summer. So yeah, so here is the first one, and you can see this beautiful v-neck with this flounce trimmed and with this deep v-neck at the both sides, and you will get this pin tuck design at the front, and at the back here is that peplum design, and in this top the comfort is everything, guys. It's so comfortable, the material is awesome, it's in pure cotton and so beautiful, you know, it's so comfortable. And so there is a lot of reasons to love this one, guys, and I'm just doing this one. So you can pair it up with your favorite knee-length denim skirt or any dark shaded skinny jeans, and that's it. So this is the next one, and it's the most basic one of H&M, and I'm sure that you have seen so many times this one on Myntra. So yeah, but it's a beautiful one. You will get these huge puff sleeves, and the sleeves are called raglan sleeves, which is really nice. And it's in pure cotton, so absolutely comfortable, and as it's a basic one, so you can style this one in a million ways. Like you can pair it up with your favorite wide leg denims or denim skirts or ankle length trousers, however you like it. So you can create a pretty cool lookbook with this one, guys, so go ahead. And I bought my size S and the fitting is perfect. Now look at this cute one, guys, just look at the color. I know you all love this color. And here you will get this soft v-neck, and the sleeves are too cute, guys, short and puffy with this narrow elastication, and you will get these big size buttons at the front and peplum at the both sides, flared peplum, which is really cute. And this blouse is in viscose, so just go for it without a second thought. And it's highly recommended for all of my friends who are looking for cute and comfy puff sleeve tops. Just go for it. Here is the next one. So it's a waist top or tank top in ripped cotton jersey. And I love this ripped pattern, guys. And it's superbly stretchable. So you will get that nice and cool fit if you buy your actual size. And as it's a basic one, so you can do so much of experiments with these basics. Like you can pair it up with your favorite denims and layer it up with your favorite denim jacket, and you are all set to rock. And here is the next one. So it's in a pure white cotton poplin with this decorative bow at the front. And the sleeves are too cute, guys, short puffy with this smoked frill trim, and look at the necklines. These square necklines are really cute, they look so cute, you know. And you will get this smoked trim at the both sides. And as it's made of cotton, so it has to be comfortable. So the design is everything, guys. It's too lovely and it's a beautiful one. And here is the next one. It's a jersey top in linen, and the comfort is everything in this top, guys. Just look at the material. It's perfect for summer. And sleeves are butterfly sleeves. And you will get this V-neck with this button placket. So overall it gives you a smart look. And I bought one size smaller for my actual feet. I mean, it's a bit loose. So if you want to buy this one, go for a smaller size than your actual size. And you can pair this one with your wide leg trousers or denim shorts or high-waisted skinny jeans, and that's it. Then I have this cute one, and as you can see, it has that beautiful square neckline, and you will get this floral print all over the top, and the color is very beautiful. It's in light green color. The sleeves are short and slightly puffed, and this one is also a peplum top. And the material is very soft. It's in pure viscose, so it's absolutely comfortable. But I bought this one from FBB. But don't worry, I will link down a lot of similar products for you guys. So if you're interested, just check out the links. Now I have these strappy tops to show you guys. Let me show you this one first. So it's a satin top. And you will get this narrow adjustable shoulder straps and this lace trim at the front, and it's looking beautiful. And the fabric is so smooth and soft, guys. It's really nice, and it has a little shine, and it's looking really gorgeous. Just pair it up with your high-waisted black skinny jeans or pleated skirt, and you are done. I have this one. It's in pure white with these narrow adjustable shoulder straps, and you will get this V-neck and this whole pattern trims around the neckline and the down the front at the back. This is the whole design. And the fabric is really beautiful, and it's like a crop top, guys, so it's a cool stuff. And I'm going to pair this one with my denim shorts or high-waisted ripped jeans. So this is the last one for today, guys, and it's a straight cut blouse in off-white color, and you will get this V-neck with this wide or flared sleeves, or you can say butterfly sleeves. And the material is very good, and the good part is it comes with an inner lining, so no issues of transparency. And you can use this one as an office wear also, but I'm going to wear this one with my cropped trouser and flats. Hey guys, that's all for today. Hope you guys like this video, and I have linked down a bunch of products for you guys, so don't forget to check out the description. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, also share, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel before you leave, guys. It means a lot. And you can follow me on Insta as well, so you will get that link in description, and I will see you in my next video. Till then, take care.